to thank the Lord.
Why did I choose to do?
I choose to thank the Lord.
Yes.
I want you to understand that it's too important to go around mad about nothing. I thank you, Lord. My God is an awesome God. I don't know about your God, but I know my God. My God is an awesome God. I was supposed to be dead today, but I'm still alive. And you know, when I came through my operation, you know what I came through my operation saying? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. The first thing I know, I was saying, thank you, Jesus. I said, I still must be here on earth. I was told that I was going to go to heaven during my operation. I said, but thank you, Jesus. I'm still here. I have a lot to be thankful for today. I don't know about you. I don't know about your situation. I don't know about you, but I know about me. So I thank you, Lord. I choose to be thankful today. I choose to be grateful today. I choose to have an attitude of gratefulness today. And I thank all of you for who you are because of who Christ Jesus is. And I thank him because he went to the cross and he died for the sins of the world. And he died for me and he died for you. And I thank you. Jesus, there was a choice. He didn't have to go to the cross. He didn't have to die. But he did, because it was already predicted, right? But he had not sinned, so he had no sin. So I thank him for going to the cross and dying for the sins of the world. Being thankful to God is giving thanks in every situation.
Yes,
Lord. Yes. 5:18. And everything, not one thing, not two things. It's everything. Give thanks. Thanks. You mean you need to give thanks?
Yes,
because.